炮竹声中挂新桃，喜迎新春乐逍遥。日月轮回鼠年袍，牛年恭贺福禄到。大家好，我是八大湾市议会主席兼巴都基当州议员罗克强。今年的农历新年，大家将在疫情之下度过，庆祝是必定的，但大家都要做好防御，避免到亲友们家里拜访或群聚，一起来过个平安快乐的新年。祝大家牛年吉祥如意，幸福安康，新年快乐。
Happy New Year 2021. Assalamualaikum, salam sejahtera, salam Sarawak Ibu Pertiwi ku. Fellow Sarawakians, allow me to remind everyone to do your very best to enjoy Chinese New Year 2021 in the safety of your home, and please avoid having huge family gatherings or going visiting. As you all know, the COVID virus is out there and it does not seem to completely die down, even with all the necessary safety precautions that has been put in place. All of us as a community need to work to play our role in disciplining ourselves and guiding those under our care the right way. I believe we should be able to subdue the increase if we all work together as a united community that cuts across all races, religion and demography. Personally, I know Chinese New Year or any other festival for that matter, without any big gathering or going visiting is unprecedented, but so is the number of COVID cases and deaths worldwide. So, until we can get the COVID vaccine readily available, for all of us, we need to stay safe. Besides, next year onwards, inshallah, I am very sure we can have many more grand celebrations for Chinese New Year. With that in mind, may I wish everybody Tong Si Fat Choy. May you all be healthy, prosperous, and harmonious always.
Selamat Tahun Baru Cina!